The fact that they even made a movie called Blackenstein is pretty amazing.
The use of lighting and shadows is really cool in this.
I like the way they use the shadows to kind of harken back to the old 1930s Frankenstein movies. The shadow of the monster walking, because it did make it feel more like a Frankenstein film.